Are we out? Is it always rainy, or is it just rainy right now? I legitimately cannot tell. Alright. Phew. Red torrent. Indeed. What are you?
First things first. Where's your shit up? I've got a turtle head poking out.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants.
Is that fat or is that clothing?
Look at me, I'm a big fat sloth! I've got bigger titties than you do! I've got more sins in a Chinese fondue!
You're a wizard! Ow!
Oh, rain a mummy daddy button!
Kill my favorite Helen Hunt movie!
What?
Twister!
Excuse me? It's an American! That is nonsense.
It's gonna start a fire!
There, burn. That burns quite nicely, doesn't it? That's nonsense. I can't move! That is so stupid! I just got bone-wheeled right there. Just have your heart attack and die already.
You know, that hurts my feelings. I tried going on a diet, you know.
What? Day ain't your day, fat cakes.
Oh, aye. Baby, the other way. Baby, it's what's for dinner.
Come here, I'm gonna eat ya.
Get in my belly!
She should not be this athletic. She should be dying of a heart attack after the first thing.
I'm bigger than you, I'm higher in the food chain!
I can't move! To give this witch a heart attack. She's one burger away from death, and yet she can still do all this. I thought she opened there should be enough grease to feed all of Africa. You can single-handedly solve the world's energy crisis. Fat is flammable, isn't it? What? Like I sugarcoat it, but I'm pretty sure you'll eat that as well. It's fat, stupid, and ugly. I shouldn't be wielding a sword against this wretch. I should be wielding chocolate chip and hamburgers. Feed it enough and she'll explode and probably destroy the whole map.
Hey, Dayfell lady!
What?
Here's my diaper.
What nonsense? Need some grease be gone. I hit. How do you miss that target? So what's your story? Took up fencing to lose all that weight because you failed?
Because once you've had fat, you never go back.
Oh no, it's this cycle again. Jeez. There's nothing noble about you. Why, fat and ugly. Next time I eat a salad, would it kill you to eat some fruit? If then, how about stop eating at all? Imagine how many cities you deprived. I'm pretty sure there's an entire country starving because of you. There ain't no sugarcoating it. Divine Tower of Liurnia. Finally made it. Long just to get the ice cream man to keep driving. You know what they say? People must stay active to get in shape. In your case, to get into a round shape. Oy. Not even fingers this time. Some called the North Pole. I think I found Santa Claus.